In this review, we're moving forward in time from the 1830s and 40s with Franeschi's Polonaise, up a little bit more recent, but still being a social dance historian, this is still an antique dance. If, like cars, you consider anything 25 years and older to be an antique, it's the disco era bus stop. And this is very likely the first of the four-corner line dances. The line dances before this, like the 1950s Madison, tended to face the same way. If anyone out there in video land knows of some line dances that went to four corners that you know were done before 1973 or so, let me know. So of all of the disco era line dances, the bus stop was fairly important because it was passed on through a magazine article and Rolling Stone and a book, and many other people heard of it in other ways, but it was not standardized also by vernacular process, which means there were other patterns for the same name, bus stop, and other names given to this pattern, such as in LA they call it the hustle or the LA hustle. So it was one of the more common of the disco era line dances. This was 15 years before the electric slide. So we're going back to about 1973 or 4 or 5. It was written down by Karen Lustgarten in 1975. So you have to think Travolta here. You have to strut. Starts this steps back, makes the hook. Then we step to the side.